In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to connect your Apple developer account to your BuddyBoss app. By connecting your Apple account, you'll be able to sync your in-app products with your Apple account products, automatically generate the signing certificates and provisioning profiles Apple requires, and submit the iOS version of your app for publishing through our publishing service. Before we dive in, make sure you've set up your Apple developer account. If you haven't yet, don't worry. We've covered it in a separate tutorial, which I've linked in the description. Once your account is ready, you can connect it here on the iOS settings page, located in the configure section of your BuddyBoss app settings. Let's get started. First, you'll need to generate an API key in App Store Connect. Navigate to appstoreconnect.apple.com and log in with the Apple ID you used to create your developer account. From there, go to Users and Access. Then click on the Integrations tab. In the App Store Connect API section, click the plus symbol. Now, give the key a name. This is just for your reference. I'll call mine BuddyBoss App. Under Access, select Admin. The admin role is recommended to ensure the BuddyBoss App plugin has all the permissions needed to perform key actions. You can also choose the App Manager role, but keep in mind that some features, like publishing, will require additional setup since the plugin won't have full permissions. Click Generate to create the API key. Click Download. You'll only be able to download this key once, so be sure to save it somewhere secure in case you need it later. Now, let's head back to the BuddyBoss app settings and upload the key. Upload the key in the Apple Private Key field. Next, switch back to App Store Connect and copy the issuer ID at the top of the page. Paste that into the issuer ID field in your BuddyBoss settings. Finally, copy the key ID of the API key you just created and paste it into the key ID field. Click Connect Account. That's it. Your BuddyBoss app is now connected to your Apple developer account. If you ever need to, you can disconnect the account by clicking Disconnect Account. This might be useful if you want to switch API keys or connect to a different account. Now that you're connected, you're ready to create your iOS app in your Apple developer account and complete the app configuration steps on this page. We cover all of that in detail in our Configure Your iOS App tutorial. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more BuddyBoss tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.